December 59. The howling wind and the driving rain. Remember the gallant men who drowned on the lifeboat. Mona was her name. The wind did blow, the sea rose up to beat the land with mighty waves. At St. Andrew's Bay, the lightship fought the sea until the moorings gave. The captain signaled to the shore, "We must have help or we'll go down." From Broughty Ferry at 2 a.m., they sent the lifeboat Mona out. Remember December 59, the howling wind and the driving rain. Remember the gallant men who drowned on the lifeboat Mona was her name. Well, 8 men formed that gallant crew. Drown in the cabin there, two were washed up on the shore, and 8 men died when their boat capsized. The 8 were lost forevermore, and the 8 were lost forevermore.
Thank you very much, folks.